viewers.
Hoping to instill a love for reading, we have enjoyed many stories. Having to choose just one was difficult, but we decided on When the Rooster Crowed, which will be narrated by one of our bookworms.
When the sun came over the hill, the rooster crowed. And the farmer, when the cow said, "Moo," and the rooster crowed. Said the farmer. And when the horse went, "Neigh," and the rooster crowed. Said the farmer. When the pigs went, and the rooster crowed. Said the farmer. What the chicken said, and a rooster crowed.
Half a minute,
said a farmer. When the farmer's wife yelled, and a rooster crowed.
And a second,
said a farmer. But when the cat said, and the horse said, and the pig switched. The chicken said, and when the farmer's wife yelled, and rooster crowed, all at the same time. And the farmer said,
"All right."
He jumped out of bed, pulled on his gloves, milked the cows, fed a horse, swapped the pigs, gathered eggs, and sat down for breakfast.